today's motorists have hardly accepted electric cars as the new normal. But that's apparently okay because automakers big and small appear to agree that electric pickup trucks are the golden ticket. Trucks, as you likely know, have exploded in popularity, and along with SUVs, these vehicles have largely displaced the trusty sedan as the family vehicle of choice. Every few weeks, it seems another EV pickup is added to the pipeline. From Toyota to the reborn Hummer, Rivian, and everything in between, here is every company that's announced intentions to build one. The Nikola Badger. Nikola is best known for its work to bring electric and fuel cell-powered semi-trucks to market. But this March, it decided to toss its hat into the electric pickup game. The Badger will combine batteries with a hydrogen-fed fuel cell system to create some pretty tantalizing specs. But fraud allegations may have derailed this project a tad. The company said the truck should tout a peak horsepower figure of 906 horsepower and a muscle 980 pound-foot of torque. What also seems unimaginable is a 600-mile range with 300 miles on battery power alone. The rest of the range should come from the fuel cell system, but if you know anything about hydrogen fuel infrastructure, it's not that simple and lags behind even EV charging infrastructure. Nikola already says it plans to help rectify the issue and build 700 hydrogen fueling stations in the US, but still, hydrogen has a long way to go. Aside from the basic features, Nikola also teased a 0-60 mph time of 2.9 seconds, with help from a supercapacitor launch system and a tow rating in the 8,000-pound realm. Nikola planned to show the truck later this year but scrapped the event amid the coronavirus pandemic. The GMC Hummer EV. This isn't a total reboot of the Hummer brand. Instead, GMC will sell the Hummer EV pickup as a sub-brand of sorts at its dealers. Nevertheless, it's one of the greatest vehicle name resurrections in history after its predecessor died just over 10 years ago. On October 20th, GMC finally spilled the beans on what the new Hummer EV pickup is all about. For starters, it's coming next year exclusively in Edition 1 trimmings. If the name doesn't give it away, this will be the first Hummer EVs to roll off the assembly line with the tip-top features, a tri-motor setup, and it carries a whopping price tag of $112,595 before a destination charge. The Hummer EV Edition 1 promises 350 plus miles of range, 1,000 horsepower, and an estimated 0-60 miles per hour time of 3 seconds. But it's not clear if those specs will translate to lesser Hummers. I wouldn't bet on it, to be honest. For those that opt for the first Hummer EVs, there's a lot of other good stuff on board, though. Ford F-150 EV. We don't have an official name for this guy yet, but Ford will play in the EV pickup space, don't you worry. Right now, we only know the electric truck will have a lot in common with the F-150. At a minimum, it'll be quieter than the truck as we know it today. In January 2020, Ford first announced its intention to build an electric F-150. And then last summer, we saw a prototype in action. Ford's little stunt saw a prototype pull 1 million pounds. Following the 2021 F-150's reveal, Ford started to share just a little more about the electric F-150 and even showed a teaser photo highlighting a futuristic design. The automaker also plans to sink $700 million into a new U.S. facility to build the pickup. A couple of patent applications may give us a couple other clues. Last December, we did see a patent image surface for a frunk. The F-150 EV may sport a trick compartment system that may swing open with access through the grille. We'll surely see more of it throughout 2020. In October, another application detailed a possible range-extending engine the size of a toolbox to help the electric truck eliminate range anxiety. The Rivian R1T. Rivian's R1T has garnered a vast amount of interest and held on to it. Even better, the company has had a lot of credibility behind its upcoming EV pickup thanks to an influx of investments from companies such as Amazon and even Ford. The R1T is about the size of a Honda Ridgeline, will wade through 3.3 feet of water, and should go over 400 miles on a charge, with a top-spec model and its 180 kilowatt-hour battery pack. Rivian will offer two other battery pack options, 135 kilowatt-hour and 105 kilowatt-hour packs, that should provide 300 plus miles and 230 miles of range respectively. No matter which, there are four electric motors to produce the power. With the biggest battery, drivers will have 700 horsepower on tap with the ability to unlock more power via updates. Running down the battery ladder, the second largest pack provides 754 horsepower, and the smallest still provides juice for 402 horsepower. The company thinks it struck the right balance between an EV pickup people can drive daily, but also not be afraid to take off-roading. It's even got lots of neat storage options and a potential list of nifty accessories coming. Tesla Cybertruck. It seems even those who wouldn't bat an eye at new vehicle debuts know about the futuristic electric pickup truck. With CEO Elon Musk present to usher the radical machine into the world and oversee the smashing of its window, the Cybertruck put the EV pickup segment on notice and showed there may actually be a place for them in the future. Tesla plans to offer the Cybertruck in three flavors: a tri-motor, all-wheel drive model, a dual-motor all-wheel drive model, and a single-motor, rear-wheel drive version will serve as the base pickup. Prices should start at $39,900, but the first truck slated for production in late 2021 will be the tri-motor models with a starting price of $69,900. Performance ranges with the models, but tri-motor buyers will be looking at around 500 miles of range, 0 to 60 miles per hour times of 2.9 seconds, and a 14,000-pound towing capacity. Beyond that, the dual motor should return 300 miles of range and tow 10,000 pounds, and the single motor EV pickup will go for 250 miles and tow 7,500 pounds. We learned this year Tesla will build a new Gigafactory in Austin, Texas that will handle Cybertruck production, and it could start churning the pickups out come next spring. The Bollinger B2 is the pickup version of the Michigan-based startup firm's first vehicle, the B1 SUV, and it shares the same sharp look and specs. Overall, the B2 is more of a back-to-basics approach, even if the starting price is a cool $125,000. At the truck's debut all the way back in 2017, the company said there will be a choice of 60 kilowatt-hour or 100 kilowatt-hour batteries. But Bollinger in April spoke of 120 kilowatt-hour and 180 kilowatt-hour batteries for its B2 chassis cab version. Thankfully, these batteries will head to the retail trucks with 200 miles of range as the starting point. The original 120-mile range estimate just doesn't cut it by today's standards. The rest of the specs are pretty impressive, including 614 horsepower, 668 pound-foot of torque, and a competitive towing capacity of 7,500 pounds. Lordstown Endurance. Lordstown Motors is a newbie to the electric pickup game and the crowded EV startup field in general. Following its reveal in June, Lordstown said it will solely target the commercial truck market with its estimated 250-mile range and 600 horsepower thanks to four in-wheel motors. Pre-orders for the Endurance are open with a starting price of $52,500. The first customers should receive their electric rigs in April 2021, and the company remains ambitious after saying it hopes to build 200,000 trucks during its first year of production. Atlas XT. Atlas made a splash in early 2019 when it announced its XT electric pickup truck. News has since gone quiet, but it's an impressive-sounding machine. This big guy is meant to compete more with heavy-duty pickups, and the specs reflect its intentions. The company plans to offer a dually version of the XT, and it should tow up to 35,000 pounds. An air suspension will create 12 inches of ground clearance, and yes, the company plans to offer a fifth-wheel gooseneck hitch for big towing jobs. Details on the powertrain are nearly non-existent, but we know at least one battery supply 125 kilowatt-hours. Atlas also said it wants to offer the truck with 400 and 500 miles worth of range in different variations. The price should start around $45,000, which seems rather ambitious. For $700 per month, subscribers will get the truck, insurance, maintenance, and even charging covered. The monthly cost will climb based on extra features. Fisker Alaska. The pickup only came to light after the CEO of Fisker, Henrik Fisker, tweeted this image back in February and quickly deleted it. Fisker at the time told Roadshow it couldn't confirm the model or the name shown in the image, but said it's indeed working on a modular electric vehicle platform that may underpin several different affordable EV models. The statement sounds like a great way to not confirm, but also confirm there's a pickup truck coming. Fisker is currently focused on launching its Ocean SUV this year, so it'll likely be a while before we see or hear anything about the Alaska. We hope you liked this video, and we want to know which was your favorite. And don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button and the bell down below if you want to make sure you never miss out on important new information like this.